Quick video for everybody. Notice how there is a aftermarket item going to the ground with a double nut. We disconnected the ground disconnect in there, and then we always check voltage at the jump start terminal. We're showing 2.6 volts, not a lot of volts, but enough volts, and it's steady that I would be a little concerned if we took the seats out now that we might set an SRS code. Why is this happening? It's happening because of that ground on the battery. We've already loosened this so I can take it off by hand. This creates a ground loop. If I pull that wire off, so now we just have the factory ground there, and the factory ground has been disconnected. And we come back over here, notice that that number is now dropping. There's no more ground loop. This is why you cannot ground anything short of a trickle charger directly to the chassis battery. Don't ever ground accessories directly to the chassis battery. There are many grounds that you can use. If you go to the end of this black cable, right, well, you can't really see it. There's a ground wire that's right under there. You can ground under this stud if you need to. You can ground to any of the ground points under the driver's seat. There's a million other places to ground. Don't ground between the battery and the end of the battery cable, because then you defeat the ground disconnect.